very practical.
Very precise.
Very precise. One simple observation. Man is a machine. Man is a programmed machine. It is just that the mechanics, the functioning of the machine remain hidden behind the belief of consciousness. Just expose how we function as machines. Make it very obvious how programmed we are. And in that exposure, something new happens. He was not very bothered with what is that new. He just left that, surrendered to that. But he was a master in devising a lot of ways that helped expose the functioning of the machine. Some of the ways were quite crude.
Yeah.
He rubbed a lot of people the wrong way. Including himself. He is probably the only teacher who could conduct experiments upon his own body. And experiments as esoteric as banging one's car deliberately against a tree to figure out whether one can witness the fracturing of the bones. That kind of a teacher. Is it possible to remain centered even when you have 10 cracks in your body and 48 wounds? Is it possible to remain centered? Must have been a pretty faithful fellow. Without a deep faith, you cannot risk that kind of an experiment. And he was very choosy. Very choosy.
What was the result? What was the result?
The result?
Yeah.
He managed. He survived. Yeah. He survived. In fact, he walked all the way to the nearest hospital.
Because he was kind of aware that he was what he was doing.
Of course. Deliberately he did that. And of course he was aware that he is not to bang the car beyond a certain speed.
Yeah, obviously.
He wanted to be physically alive to witness.
To witness it, yeah.
Yes. He would call students to a particular location. And many would come. And when they would come, they would find a notice saying that Gurdjieff will be found at a place 200 miles away tomorrow morning. And then most of them would evaporate and only a few would reach there. And there they would find another message saying that, oh, he has returned to the base. And finally, when three or four would be left, then he would impart his teaching. He was a pattern breaker. So if you go to him and tell him that you never get angry, he would ensure that he provokes you into anger. You go to him and tell him that you don't take alcohol, he would fill you with alcohol right up to the throat. So, while some people really liked him, there was also a big cross section that, you know what. He inspired many people after him. Led a controversial life. Have you heard of the book called The Fourth Way? Kospensky. When Osho took a lot from Gurdjieff.